Hello and good afternoon. Today we want to talk about the product line for our pets. We have alternative medicine for pets as well, may you know it. And I just want to introduce you to the 6 items we have especially for your pets. So your dog may be showing stress, anxiety, combination of herbs, they can help your dog. So we want to start with an acute stress situation for your dog. And what I meant with acute stress situation is in circumstances in which fear and anxiety prohibit an otherwise passive dog is getting angry and starting barking, for example when a thunderstorm occurred, firework, or when your doggy is left alone at home. This tincture is made, of course, without alcohol for your pet. It's for your dog and it's made out of valerian. The next one I have is this one here. It's for nervousness, and this is a sign causing trembling or hypersensitive to touch and sound. When your dog is showing these signs, then you can help him with this tincture. Again, no alcohol, and it's made out of skullcap and oat straw. The next one is here. It's for anxiety, and anxiety is showing by your dog when he's your dog started hissing, spit, bite, or make other demonstration of potential violence, what is he normally not doing. In this tincture, no alcohol. We made the tincture out of lemon balm and catnip. On each of the tinctures, there is the instruction on the back side. It always depends on the weight of your dog. And then you can put it in his water, or you can put it under his tongue if it's working, or you can go ahead and put it in his food. On the other line here, I have a tincture for, and as you can see, there's a cat as well. So this tincture can be used for both cats and dogs. And it's for epilepsy and seizures. So, and it's made out of valerian, skullcap, passion flower, oat straw, and lemon balm, and as well, no alcohol. So this is if your best friend has an issue with epilepsy and or seizures. So another one we have in the back row here is this one. And as you can see, there's a cat on it as well. So it's for cat and for dogs. And it's helping you against worms. It will not help you if your animal is already having heartworm, because this is really, really dangerous. But if you see that he or she is eating too much, or she or he is having any other issue going to the bathroom, may it's time to deworm your animal. And this tincture is made out of black walnut, mugwort, turmeric, clove, and again, no alcohol, it's with glycerin. Last but not least, it's this one here. It's flea and tick spray, and it's for the dogs. because some of the ingredients are not usable or it's not healthy for the kitties. So this flea and tick spray is for dogs, and it's made out of witch hazel, aloe vera, lavender, lemon, and cedarwood. And it's made, again, no alcohol or anything in it. And it's a 2-ounce bottle, and it's, you can even use it on yourself. All of the tinctures you can try on yourself if you want to have the taste or anything. So there is no chemical in it. There is nothing toxic in the product line for our animals. They are healthy, and if you are taking alternative medicine, any herbs or tinctures or pills, this would be, maybe you think about it for your animals as well. So if you have any question regarding our alternative medicine for your pet, please give me a call or shoot me a message. I'm always here for you and for your doggy or kitty. With any question, come over and visit me in my shop. I'm here 7 days a week from noon to 5 p.m. But as always, even if it's not for yourself, we are talking about the alternative medicine for your pets. If you have any question regarding your dog or your cat and you want to talk to your pet doctor before, you are more than welcome to do that. But we have private, a dog and a cat, and if there is any issue, any health issue, we will definitely help them with the benefits of our alternative medicine for the pets. All right, so I wish you a wonderful day, and stay warm and stay healthy. And we will talk to you soon with the next video. Thank you. Bye-bye.